guys. Should I came here for it? That's a nice fish.
All right, so we just came in from fishing the morning fish here at El Salto, and we caught 57 combined, ranging from about 1 pound to 4 pounds, 4.5 pounds this morning. So it wasn't a bad morning. Caught a lot early on Senkos. It was a great morning for Senko fishing, wacky style. I'd recommend getting that little keeper ring for them so you don't lose 50 every time you throw them. But it was a good morning for Senkos, and we caught some with some topwater this morning. And later in the afternoon, we fished some crumb and blue rattle traps. Got some good productivity off of that. Hit a little point there towards the end. Picked up about 20. Probably 2 to 4 pounds there.
Caught our two bigger fish of the day.
That was pretty late in the morning, but right before we came in. So that was nice to have that extra activity towards the end of the morning fish.
All in all, it was a pretty good fish today. Looking forward to the afternoon.
Today was a little slower, but we still caught about 25 fish, all on plastic, Senkos and lizards. The first morning I was here, I caught 40 fish, and the biggest one was 8 pounds. A really good fish. It's getting a little slower, but hopefully it'll pick up. Usually in the mornings is better than the afternoons. And everything's been great so far. The food is great, the service is great, and I'm having a good time. So, thanks guys. And as far as the safety is concerned, you have nothing to worry about. We landed on the plane, they came to pick us up. We drove here, no problems. Everything's great. I don't see any reason not to come down here if you're concerned about the safety. There's absolutely no problems down here, so it's great.
I'm Jim Houston, and I'm from Fayetteville, Arkansas, and this is probably my 20th or 20, maybe 25th trip down here. I've always come to Angler's Inn. I always feel safe. I've always been treated well. We always catch a lot of fish, and that's why we keep coming back. Fortunately, I could go about anywhere, but I keep coming back to this place. I like the fish. I like the service. I like the accommodations, the transportation. Everything is perfect. And I'll continue to come back here as long as I can. We caught about 70 fish this morning. We caught them on Senkos. We caught them on rattle traps. We caught them on watermelon lizards. And we're having a great time. Unfortunately, we got to go back after tomorrow, but we'll be back. Thank you.
All right. Got in a couple of days ago and rode out in the afternoon. We stopped at one spot and I threw a swim bait and boom, I caught a 9 pounder on my first cast on your lake. So it's been pretty good ever since. I've caught a 7 or 2 and a lot of 5s and 6s. And today I caught an 8.5 on a jerkbait. And I caught several more of a 4 to 5. So I've had a good week so far.
Fishing report for yesterday was great. I caught 70 fish myself, and it's my first time I've ever fished for bass. And I had a great time from Oregon, and we get salmon and steelhead and trout up there. The fishing here is nothing like I've ever had. Had a great time. Service is excellent. They treat you like kings here. You get off the boat, they're there to greet you with your favorite beverage and had a great time.